Hi, guys.
Hey, John.
What's wrong with her?
I don't know.
As if you don't know.
I don't. Please tell me.
John, you use my math book to copy your homework because you don't do your homework.
But I thought we were friends.
No, friends don't take each other's books to copy and then say that they copied from him.
Sorry.
Ach, John, you know what? Your attitude stinks. Just bugger off.
You know what, John? Tammy's right.
But guys.
No, but before you come back to us, fix your attitude.
Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Please be seated. Right, homework books up. Let's see how you've done. Very neat. That's an improvement. Much better. This is looking far better than it did yesterday. Yes. My goodness, that looks much better. No wonder you're smiling. Yes. Good, I'm so pleased with what I've seen so far. That's looking very good. Homework not done again, John?
Yes, ma'am.
And what excuse do you have this time?
I have none, ma'am.
No wonder you're looking so sad and depressed. You know, John, I think you need to see a psychologist.
No, why must I go? I want a man like you.
I didn't say I was mad. I didn't say you were mad. I said you need help. Therefore, you need to go and see the school psychologist.
Whatever. I don't see how not doing my homework has anything to do with a psychologist. It's just that I have other things to do.
John, you're making excuses. Right? You have been lazy. Right. You need assistance. And I think you must go and see Mr. Huntley as soon as you possibly can. Possibly you've forgotten that you have a huge test coming next week. And if you don't get any help and get all your ducks in a row, you're not going to get through.
John, I spoke to your teachers today. We're all really concerned about your schoolwork. If you don't pull up your grades, I'm going to have to stop you from swimming. If you don't do your homework and pass your test, I'm going to have to drop you from the team.
But this is unfair. You can't do this. I vote so hard.
It's plain and simple, John. Pass your test, and you can swim.
Okay, coach.
You know what to do.
Yes, coach.
Let's do this. John, it's time to go.
Yes,
you need to go do your homework and study for your test.
Yes, gosh.
The play begins with the brief appearance of the trio of witches and then moves to the military camp.
So may I come in?
Hi, John. Yeah, sure.
So, John, how are you doing? Aren't you quite a talented young swimmer?
I try my best, sir. I also gym to work out so I can hold my strength and increase my flexibility.
Wow, sounds very exciting. You must be exhausted by the time you get to the hostel after training.
Yes, I am.
So, John, I'm sure you're not yet to discuss your training. How can I assist you?
Well, sir, lately I haven't been able to do my homework and my grades have been slipping as well.
Well, John, the way I see it, you've got two options. One, you do your homework, you do well at school, you have a bright future ahead of you. Or two, you don't do your homework, you leave school, you lose your friends, You won't be able to find a job, so you'll live off your family, and you won't be picked for the swimming team.
Well, sir, I decide option one. How will I ever be able to get my friends back, sir?
All right. Well, John, I suspect what you should do is maybe consider apologizing to them and showing them that you're mature enough to admit your mistakes.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, here are your test results. Do you have a good look at them? Some of you will be pleased with your results. Others will know that they could have done a bit better. I must say I am pleased with the improvement that a number of you have shown, and I sincerely hope that this is the start of something good for the rest of the term, so that all the test results show improvement by the end of the year.
Show me yours first, Tams.
No. Why should I show you mine first? You already know by now my marks are way better than yours. I got an 85% in your face.
Well, hi, loser. I whooped your lily white butt. 87%. Now put that in your pipe and smoke it. Wait, John. Don't look down. I'm sure you'll do better next time. Gotcha.
Reading me, losers. I beat you. I beat you both. 92% so cool, makes you want to drool.
I don't believe it. Well done, bud. But now, don't you think you owe us something?
Sure, me too.
Yeah. I know I've been a loser, guys. And you know, you helped me realize that school is much more important than sports.
Friends?
Friends?
Definitely.
The following prize is the All-Rounder Prize. This is a certificate that goes to a very special learner who has excelled wonderfully in both academics and sport. The learner who receives this prize has also achieved Springbok colours for swimming. This is none other than John Rust.